Here we are in Premiere. I have two videos on the timeline, and in order to add a transition, we need an adjustment layer. So inside of the project window, click on the new item icon and select adjustment layer. Make sure it matches the sequence settings that you have, click OK, and then drag the adjustment layer one track above the videos, like that. Then we are going to open effects window and search for lens flare. It will be under generate, drag it to the adjustment layer, then search for Gaussian blur. And also add it to the adjustment layer. Make sure it comes after the lens flare. And then on the timeline, we're going to move the time indicator to the point of the cut between the videos and move 10 frames to the left. And you can do that by holding shift and using the arrow keys. Then head over to the effect controls window, and under the lens flare, we're going to create a keyframe for flare center by clicking on the stopwatch. Also for the flare brightness, and for the blurriness under the Gaussian blur. Now we're going to click on the lens flare, that way we can see this indicator inside of the preview window, and we're going to drag it and place it in the top left corner like that, or any other corner, depends on how you want the transition to go. Then we're going to set lens flare to 0%, so we don't have anything at the start. Then go back to the point of the cut and move 10 frames to the right this time. So hold shift, right arrow key twice. Then we're going to make sure we are selecting the lens flare so that we can still see the indicator, and we're going to drag it to the other side across screen, so that will be bottom right corner for me. And we're going to create another keyframe for flare brightness at 0, and also for the blurriness at 0 by clicking on this add remove keyframe. Then go back to the point of the cut between the videos, and here we're going to start adjusting the values. Let's increase the flare brightness until the image goes completely white, so go ahead and do that. And something like 250% should be fine. You can see everything is white. And also let's set blurriness to something like 25 to add slight blur to the transition. Now what we're going to do is drag and select all of the keyframes, right click any of them, go into temporal interpolation and select Bezier. And then we're going to deselect everything and select just the flare center keyframes. Then right click any of them, go to temporal interpolation, ease in, right click temporal interpolation, ease out. So that way we get this smooth graph on the transition. And if you preview this from the beginning, we should have this nice light leaks transition. And after you've adjusted everything, you can go ahead and trim the adjustment layer down to a desired length. And then go ahead and duplicate it as many times as you need. So here it is. Thank you guys for watching.